All right, so to the U-boat we go. Let's dive in or jump because you can't dive. A surprising find, okay. It is quite a surprising find. And like he said, he thinks it came up river and during the flood season. That must have been a big ass flood because it's a pretty big
Looks like you're gonna have
waterfall,
to
so
venture
I
across
don't
those
know.
cliffs to get into the U-boat.
So it looks like we got some walkie-talkies. And I gotta do a little bit more of this parkour stuff. Gotta do some more jumping and climbing. Oh! What the heck did he. Okay. I was wondering what he just hung on to. Didn't look like he was hanging on anything. I just love how there's these perfect cut edges and these perfect vine placements just where you need them. Okay, I'm not complaining though.
Looks like
It's
it's
getting me
open
where I
there.
need to be.
A long way down.
Oh, is it? Oh yeah, that looks pretty far down. I don't know if I want to jump. Might give it a try a little later if I feel the urge. But yeah, for now I think I'm just going to not jump. 'Cause I don't think that would be a very good idea. So, looks like we start going back down right here. And jump over here. And jump over here. And all right, here we go. Now we're over the top of the
You should be
U-boat.
able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
There we go. I guess it kind of would have been easier to just climb up the back of this rock right here and then jump on, but yeah, that was a bit more exciting. I totally would have redone that than just climb over that rock right there. It makes a lot of
Whoa!
sense. I actually think there's a
Hey!
treasure at the end of this boat. And yeah, I'm not gonna be collecting like all the treasures or anything, guys. But if I do see one, I'll pick it up. But yeah, I'm not gonna be collecting all the treasures because I don't really know where they're all. I don't really know where they're all at, and I don't really want to take the time to look for them. I mean, I think that would be pretty boring just to watch me run around and try to guess where things are at. All right, down into the submarine we go.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
I don't see any soup. What are you talking about? All right, let's open this bad boy and see what's on the other side. Probably nothing but more hallways and stuff. Correctamundo. There's nothing here except for more hallways. Hey, there's a dead guy right there. And man, he is dead. Hey, buddy. How's it going? What was that noise? Oh, money.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I don't think he's going to answer you, but good try. Let's keep going.
Think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Alright, we got another door right here. Let's open this thing. Maybe we'll find some more dead people. Because dead people are always fun. Oh, it's starting to get flooded over here. Guess I'm going to have to start swimming. And, let's climb up here out of the water. I think we're nearing the end of the submarine.
Cozy.
Yeah, I think this is, yep, cutscene. Hello? There's a map right there. And... Oh, it's just a dead guy. Hey there.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed.
It looks like his face got pretty messed up.
What a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully.
Alright, let's see what... It's funny how his wallet is just right there in his hand.
No way.
Okay, looks like we got a map. And another map, and then another map on the wall. So it's just a bunch of maps.
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you alright?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there?
Maybe he fell in the water. Oh, hey buddy. Just creeping at the edge of my screen right there? Yeah, I see you. So I guess we have to make it back outside to Sully. Screen is like glitching out there, what the heck? So I will say goodbye to you, dead friend, and we will carry on. See you later. Well, I guess I won't see you later, but bye. Alright, let's go check out why Sully just cut out in the middle of a sentence. You gonna open the door or? Okay, nice job.
That's probably bad.
Yeah, I don't think it's a good thing that a torpedo just fell on the ground.
Here we go.
Okay. We got a cutscene again. Who are you? It's another old man.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
That guy is a tryhard.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find...
Oh my goodness, dumbass.
He said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So...
Nice hair, buddy.
I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
Oh, I found a dead guy. You can have him.
Just give him the map.
Slowly.
Why would you tell him that? That guy has... Sully has a big mouth.
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, why would you shoot me?
Just cut off a finger,
you ass.
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
Okay. Oh, look. I think that was the torpedo he kicked over earlier. Those guys are screwed. Oh no, I gotta get out of here.
Stop him.
Oh, oh, and I'm dead. Okay, that was a fail. It just, like, as soon as I start trying to run away, I fall off the edge of the cliff. So I'm getting shot in the ass here, and oh, Didn't I already learn how to do this? Okay. See ya. So I'm just running away here, getting chased, getting shot in the ass. Sounds pretty fun, doesn't it? Oh, cutscene, once again. And guess who?
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I ran your head.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah.
Oh no.
We're next if we don't get
really?
Out. Oh God, I'm sorry.
In case the player didn't know that already, Drake just explained it.
All right, come on.
Alright, so, she had a gun the whole time, and, looks like she has another gun, too, so. Alright, let's just, sneak behind this guy, say goodbye. What? I shot you in the head. There we go. Okay. Die, please. Did he run away? I guess he did. Gotta get this ammo. There we go. Some more ammo right here. Some more ammo. Okay. Yeah, there we go. That other guy just ran away. Here he is. Hey, buddy. Oh! Okay, he's got an AK. I'm gonna take that instead. Well, actually, you get a primary and a secondary, so... Oh, crap. Didn't expect me to hang on this ledge like that, did you?